Oh, alright y'all, I'm about to fly to Vegas. I ain't gonna lie, I never been out there. 23, I don't drink too much, so it's not never been a priority. But it's Labor Day weekend, me and my boys trying to link up. We ain't seen each other since it's been a couple years for sure, so it's gonna be lit. I'm gonna bring y'all along with me, we're gonna be vlogging, turning up, all that good shit, so let's get it. No, we about to be real quick. I know my flight board's at 10:40. It's about to be 10, so 40 minutes. I'm gonna go in there, probably look around, see where my shit's at, get some food, get some water, and yeah, man, we'll see what's up. A box of condoms in the water for show. Bounce out, hit the kill switch, ready to go. Old bitch on my line and she ready to hoe. See you on the internet with them fake ass posts. Yeah, I got a lot of hoes, shit, what else you wanna know? Hey, 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 kicks match clean with the hat. And it's fresh white tee just to cover the strap. I be all around the states and I'm rocking like that. You be stalking the bitch, I be making no racks. Always knew you'd be fake. Get my socks from Macy's. Daily driver Mercedes. See you looking at shit. Bitch, I'm a dick. He looks rough. Touchdown. I don't know if I told y'all, my boy fucking went to the wrong airport, so he ain't landing till midnight tonight. Our other homie doesn't get off till 5, so we just gonna have to figure out something to do till then. And yeah, people looking at me crazy in here, so I'm gonna check in with y'all. She chose on the peak cause she know I go up. What's that? Zoom zoom in a sports car, moving. Buck 40 switching lanes, nigga, I'm fooling. Whole lot of games, so these hoes I'm schooling. Pay attention to me, I'll show you how I do. I've been talking for a minute, but it's time to fuck around. Shit, what we been? I ain't gonna lie, I don't know shit about gambling. I don't never do this, but I'm on vacation, so fuck it. A few moments later. God damn it, bro, I'm down bad. This shit is a scam. I should have kept my 20. Oh, hold up. I went a little song. Oh my god, bro, this shit is a scam. What am I doing, bro? What am I doing? Comeback season right now. Damn it, bro, they play me. Why am I spending 60 cents to make 16, bro? Why? 28 cents, bro, I'm out this bitch. Fuck this, how do I, yeah, I'm out. Yeah, man, rich gang, real player shit. I don't know how y'all do that 9-to-5 shit. I'm about to go Uber right now, pull up to my homie's work where he working at. He said I could take his whip, go around, check out the spot, just do whatever, man, until he's off. So that's what I'm about to do right now. I'm about to Uber. I got some other homies out here too, so I might link up with them. I might go grab the whip, pull up on them, and yeah, man, we'll see what happens. I've been tough for a minute, but it's time to fuck around. Sweatpants on, still rock the 4 pound. Real street nigga, get the bag in the mouth. Frisco nigga, but got ties in the south. You guys going up?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You guys going up?
Yeah.
Can I hop in here with y'all?
Man, these prices crazy. All these motherfuckers out here waiting for an Uber.
My boy Adrian, I know you watching this. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm a little salty. You should be with me right now. In fact, you were supposed to land an hour before me. So, yeah, man, we just playing it fucking by ear, going with the flow and see what happens. So, yeah, man, let's get it. Damn, all these cars. Bro, I think he's in row E. So I'm looking for a white Prius, row E.
I think that's him right here.
He said row E. Actually, no, hold up. There's other people in that whip. That ain't mine. I'm tripping. Let me get back over here. Oh, yup. Hey, how you doing?
Another busy day at the airport.
Oh, nice, nice. Thank you very much.
Take care now.
Thank you, thank you. You too, have a good one. Okay, so I just pulled up to my boy Joe's, his work. Like I said, he gonna let me use the whip. Big shout out to him, yo. That's fucking dope. That's hella clutch. Hella nice of him, honestly. All right, y'all, I'm gonna try to find this shit. Let me check in with y'all whenever I get to the whip. All right, y'all, a little change of plans. I'm here, I'm editing a video because my boy's car, the one he was gonna let me use, the battery died, so it's all good. I ain't tripping. I appreciate him letting me use it anyway, or going to let me use it anyway, but it's all good. Airbnb's almost ready for us to check in, and he's almost off, so it's all good, man. Make sure y'all go subscribe to my second channel, man. I'm gonna be posting shoe videos, clothing videos, all that good shit. Pretty much all just non-copyrighted stuff. So yeah, if y'all want to see some of that, make sure to go subscribe to the second channel, link down below, all that good shit. And yeah, man, I'll probably check in with y'all when we get to the Airbnb. Let's get it.
Yes, sir.
Yep.
Just pulled up to the Airbnb. Big shout out to homie Joe, bro.
Coming through clutch, bro.
Like I was telling y'all, his battery died earlier, but it turned on right now. So, what you gonna get it checked out anyway?
I'm gonna see what's up, and we'll see if we can get the night rolling sooner than later.
Yeah, the night is gonna get rolling. It's just a matter of when. Adrian, like I said, he ain't gonna get here till midnight, but his homie's gonna pull up at like 5. So, like, damn near 30 minutes from now. We just gonna go inside, get comfortable. I'm probably gonna smoke out back. And yeah, man, we just gonna keep seeing what's gonna happen. Like I said, we just going with the flow. So let's get it. Stop fucking playing, man. Y'all know we smoking on out here. Good runs, good Mac. Let me throw some of this out for y'all to see. Hold up. Ooh. All right, y'all, I'm at the Airbnb right now. Just getting settled in, about to roll up, probably shower, wait for everybody else to pull up, but hold up. Let me give y'all a little tour, mini tour. And you come in this front door right here. It's a little chilling area, living room. I don't think we probably ain't gonna be over here too much. This looks like where all the action's at over here. Got the kitchen, got the living room with the TV. Y'all know we slapping that trippy. And then the hallway over here, ain't nothing too crazy over here. This is just all the bedrooms, bathroom, just all the bedrooms, washing area in the garage, nothing too crazy. But out back, oh yeah. Got the chilling area right there. They even got some fans out here. Got the grass. Just a nice backyard, man. Come out here, kick it, smoke. Yeah, man. If you're on vacation, bro, and you get an Airbnb, I'm telling you, picking the right Airbnb is a big ass part of the trip, yo. So yeah, man, the boy Joe wants to go handle a couple things. The other homie Mondo's on his way right now. Like I said, Adrian ain't getting here till midnight, so he might miss the Simp City tonight. I don't know. We gonna see. Regardless, us three are going. We gonna go turn up. So yeah, man, let me go freshen up. Like I said, rolling up, and I'll check in with y'all.
Oh yeah, but I'm Gucci off of perk. Good wood, good fronto.
Yo, guys, this shit is ready to smoke, but I don't got a freaking lighter, bro. So yeah, man, I think I'm gonna just take a little walk up the street, see if I can find a little gas station, a little smoke shop, you know, just something to get this shit lit up. So yeah, man, I don't know where we're going, but we gonna find this lighter. Let's get it.
So yeah, man, this shit actually going by way quicker than I thought. We got the smoke shop right over there and the gas station over there. So I don't know, I'm probably gonna hit the gas station to get a lighter. Adrian said when he lands, he wants a bottle of Patron and some lemonade. So I'm gonna try to make it happen for him. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make that whole ass mission on my way home, or make that whole ass walk carrying all that shit, but hey man, I'm gonna try. So yeah man, let's get it.
All right y'all, mission complete. Got the lighter, got the blunt, got the water. Let's fucking get it, man. Oh yeah, I ain't gonna lie, I feel a little bad because I hear a family right there behind me in the pool and shit. And we got the camera right there, but look, they ain't tripping. They said smoke out back, just don't smoke inside. Anytime I'm staying in someone else's house, especially when it's nice like this, I mean, it don't even have to be nice. Wherever you go, man, if you're staying in someone's house, just respect that shit, bro. Like, honestly, the only time I really be smoking, like, in the crib when I'm staying places is, like, when I'm at, like, a Motel 6 or, like, a hotel or just some shit where I'm like, man, motherfuckers be smoking up in here anyway, so I'm gonna do the same shit. I wouldn't want my house smelling like an ashtray, so, you know, respect people, they respect you back, for the most part. But yeah, man, first real smoke sesh of the day. I was gonna say earlier, like, everything that could've went bad, like, went bad, but, like, it really hasn't even been a bad day, bro. I'm fucking blessed to even be able to do shit like this. Just dope to see the homies again after, like, I don't know if I already told y'all, but, like, I haven't seen the homie Joe since damn near middle school, bro. Like, 2012, 10 years ago. Damn. Yeah, man, it's dope being out here, seeing new places, seeing old friends, just experiencing new shit, man. Oh. Yo, this Mac is smoking. But yeah, my boy Adrian, he got another homie coming too. His name's Mondo. I ain't met him, but I'm sure he's cool. He's friends with my boys. I'm sure he's cool, you know. So he should be pulling up here real soon. He don't smoke, so I was like, fuck, I'm gonna just spark this shit now. And yeah, we're probably just gonna kick it, maybe get some food, wait for Joe. And we gonna hit Simp City tonight, boys. We gonna be out there, Bryson Tiller, Mario. But yeah, man, I'm gonna finish this up, go inside, freshen up like I've been saying, and we gonna see what happens. Little Bryson Tiller concert or whatever. Adrian still ain't here, bro. His flight was supposed to leave like damn near right now and get here at like 12. It's like damn near 10, bro. His flight still like delayed or some shit. I don't know. He said the radar fucked up. So it's not looking too good for him. But we about to go turn up anyway. Sorry, Adrian. And yeah, man, I'll check in with y'all.
Look at his car. All I say. No good, I'm so good, clap with your soul, so sober, that means
I smell the perfume. You don't believe in stories. You know that there are lies. Bad as you are, and I just don't know why.
Cause if I was your man,
maybe you never worry about what I do. I'll be coming home back to you every night.
Yo, we just dipped. My fucking legs hurt like a motherfucker, bro. We probably gonna get some food or something right now. I don't even know.
Like, they must be, to me, they must be like.
Those birds frozen. Time,
right? It's a glitch in the simulation.
You said I just woke them up. It look like they still sleeping, they ain't move. Oh, yeah, they moving. Damn, they just chilling like that. All right, y'all, a little nightcap, 2:30. About to end the night off right. Some good runs, yes, sir.